Jonathan has astronaut food. I love this. Now, we've never had this before. So the astronaut food, it's the water has been sucked out.
Dehydrated food is basically what it is,
Yeah, that's great. So what's this? So, that's chicken nuggets. That's dehydrated chicken nuggets.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow, that's not what I would call that, but that's what it is. Do you want to try some?
You know, once you've seen this on a plate, you don't want to taste any of it.
But that's a Texas burger.
Well, call it what you want, cowboy.
No, I have to admit, I am curious.
Here, you want a spoon?
Oh, it's not hard. Oh, that's even more that the texture is. It's a paste. I kind of thought it was like, you know, the ice cream, the
crunchy,
space ice cream.
Yeah.
But now
down in front is the crunchy stuff, Wayne.
Oh yeah, so we have that. But so if we were astronauts, this would be a Texas burger. Yippee-ki-yay. Is it a cooked Texas burger? That's just what I. Okay.
Should I get the bucket?
Okay. Well, how was it? We don't have that long for me to go into that. Oh, these are the Dippin' Dots.
Oh.
Hey, so you ought to try those.
Sure.
No, these are good, but no. You've had Dippin' Dots before, haven't you? Have Dippin' Dots?
I have.
Come on.
I'm allergic. I'm joking. I'm good.
But you just had one.
I did.
Come on.
I'll have two. Let's go. Come on.